Mini episode 1731 of the FDH Lounge is brought to you by Sportsology, delivering unconventional columns and webcasts about sports, TV, music, movies, and more. Follow them on the web at sportsology.com.
The FDH Lounge. You'll want to schedule your life around it.
A long time ago, on a gloomy, wet Cleveland spring night, two men stand alone amidst the late night drizzle. Their voices echo across the vacant station parking lot as they debate the merits of the great American radio show that have been missing for far too long. On that night, an idea was born. That idea became the FDH Lounge. Welcome to the FDH Lounge.
Welcome to mini episode 1731 of the FDH Lounge. This is FDH managing partner Rick Morris here with our spoiler-free review of seasons 1 through 3 of The Morning Show on Apple TV+. Here's our top 5 notes of interest about this unique and compelling drama. Number 5. It's the story of a fictional network morning show which becomes embroiled in a Me Too scandal in the pilot when co-host Mitch Kessler is fired for being a sexual predator. Huh, wonder if Matt Lauer watched this show. Kessler's talented but brittle co-host Alex Levy is left to break in her unlikely new co-host Bradley Jackson, a sassy field reporter from West Virginia whose antics went viral and caused her to get snapped up by the network in an impulsive hire. She's brought on board by hotshot network executive Corey Ellison, who is desperate to turn around what he sees as a dying medium. The long shadow of scandal, combined with an atmosphere of ambition and backstabbing, sets the scene for a climate where some will rise shockingly and some will fall spectacularly and sometimes tragically. Number 4. Other characters fill out an incredible canvas over 3 seasons. Alex's producer, with whom she has a love-hate relationship, a tragic victim of predatory sexual behavior, the crooked network president, a savvy but principled network news division executive, an anti-woke weatherman who gets in trouble for his views and also for a relationship with a coworker, a news anchor who becomes embroiled in a lesbian relationship with another high-profile employee, a high-profile reporter about the TV business who is looking for dirt for a tell-all book, Bradley's troublesome brother and mother, the network's ruthless president of the board, a beleaguered executive producer trying to hold the morning show together, and a power-hungry billionaire looking to buy the network, among others. The cast of characters is very expansive, but at no point does it ever seem excessively large. Number 3. There are many other storylines ripped from the headlines over the past several years, and we get to see what other newscasts would have looked like as they would have covered these stories. A key plot line comes from the 2017 Las Vegas massacre, which is shown in an episode-long flashback. And by the way, the device of an episode-long flashback is used repeatedly and very effectively. Coverage of the 2020 presidential campaign is provided, as is a ton of material from the COVID-19 pandemic. The depiction of how this network would have covered the early days of coronavirus is fascinating, as you see the characters grapple with the overwhelming uncertainty of what is happening, as well as the unforgettable broadcasts that were generated by it. Number 2. The casting and marketing may have led you to believe that this program is a fluffy rom-com, but nothing could be further from the truth. We get to see Jennifer Aniston, Reese Witherspoon, and Steve Carell at the peak of their dramatic acting powers, as well as experiencing their more traditional comedy chops from time to time. Mark Duplass is awesome as always as producer Chip Black, and Billy Crudup, now a staple of Apple TV Plus high-profile productions, is the biggest star of the series as ambitious but conflicted network executive Corey Ellison. The acting talent up and down the line is tremendous, with Nestor Carbonell, Karen Pittman, Tom Irwin, Marcia Gay Harden, Mindy Kaling, Natalie Morales, Mike O'Malley, Will Arnett, Dave Foley, June Diane Raphael, Sasha Alexander, Katie Hazelton, Holland Taylor, and John Hamm as some of the standouts. Number 1. The Morning Show is an amazing drama about one of America's most high-profile scenes, the network morning news industry. It might seem to those who haven't watched it like it might be another version of Billions, an entertaining but cartoonish look at some of the corridors of power and glory in America, but it's actually closer to Succession in terms of the gravity with which the subject matter is treated, and it has the same wit as that legendary HBO show. It may not be at the front of that level, but we found it to be on the top tier of TV dramas in this new golden age, and we recommend it highly. Thank you for joining us for this mini episode of the FDH Lounge.